up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Juggernaut and Black Mamba. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Juggernaut is 18. Black Mamba is 28. She will have a one-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 132 pounds, fighting out of Nassau, Holland, Black Mamba. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 104 pounds, Juggernaut. And with the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started.
You ready?
Let's here go. We go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Black Mamba. White trunks for Juggernaut.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Black Mamba with a solid right. Half guard.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
Juggernaut with a kick to the body.
Nice kicks.
Big hook.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Under 3 minutes. Good leg kick by Black Mamba.
Excellent combination.
Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job.
Misses with the kick. Nice kick to the body.
The huge head kick is blocked. And there's a nice straight by Black Mamba. Look at that!
Oh my! This could be it right here. Vicious combinations.
Nice left hand. Big uppercut. Oh, combination. Strong jab. Solid shot to the body. Vicious combination. Checked.
Really missed with that right hand.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
They are trading huge punches here.
Goes for a single.
Juggernaut gets hit with the kick.
Another nice kick. Very solid. And lands a good shot.
Flying for the knee.
Joe, she connects on another solid kick.
Man. Oh, flying knee. Oh!
Right one in the books.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. And here we see it from a different angle.
and the lovely Brittany gets us started.
You ready? You ready?
And we start round two.
Great job blocking that huge knee.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick. Tries for a low single. Oh, beautiful combination.
Here we see the numbers for takedown defense. Black Mamba with an inside leg kick.
Oh, man.
Nice shot. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight. Joe, she's found an opening, and she continues to throw leg kicks, and they're starting to do a bit of damage. Nice defense, good counter left. Man, she got rocked there. That's a big hook. Combination. Back and forth battle.
Body kick, look at that.
Big kick to the body again. First takedown of the fight.
Nice left hand. Now she's in half guard.
Black Mamba's looking to isolate that arm.
Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight. It's very close here. And she's out. She gets out.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Back up.
Good knee to the body by Juggernaut.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. The swelling on her eye is really starting to get worse.
Wow! She's down. That shot dropped.
Hard diving punch. Back up.
Big takedown. Juggernaut with a solid left kick to the body.
One more to the body.
Big takedown late in the round.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Black Mamba's got the full mount again.
In half guard now.
Round two in the books. An excellent round. And a big knockdown from Black Mamba.
That was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in this fight. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's look at that again from another angle.
Third and final round.
Comes out swinging.
Oh!
Little inside leg kick.
Double jab. Wow! Oh, powerful kicks. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Solid jab.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Wow! Turning into an all-out slugfest. Swing and a miss.
Oh, solid jab. nasty combinations here.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Big punch.
That left hand had knockout written all over it. Good block, straight counter.
That eyebrow cut is getting really bad. They may stop this fight.
Oh! Oh! It is all over!
Beautiful, accurate uppercut for the KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 50 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Black Mamba!
Black Mamba, winner by knockout.
Thank you.